Hello everybody, today is March 21st, 2022, and today I am walking towards the first opening of the Union Square Station. It's in front of me. It's quite unofficial, if you ask me. It's very easy to miss, I will say that. A new building going up right here next to the station. But yeah. Here is the unofficial entrance, and some nice uneven padding at the under me, but it works. So not too sure exactly how this goes down, but we're gonna need some interesting kind of ticket, like some validating ticket. I'm not too sure, we're gonna figure that out. I already rode to Union Square, so I already have the clip. Now the first part, while I already shot the writing of the clips, that'll be played after this. But I am just now showing off the station a little bit. And yeah, it's a tall building right next to it. Yep. And here we have the station here. Only two machines. I heard this system is temporary though.
I just poop up like that's okay, that's all.
Okay,
perfect.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Sorry.
Looks like I need some value. Thank you.
The scanner tap right here. Awesomeness. Now tap your chair.
I put it away. Oh, there we go.
Alright, but one last step, I'll show you, because.
Yep.
Because you gotta validate your ticket. You bet you need your card.
Need my card again?
Yeah, go for it.
Interesting.
Now you can put it away.
Do you think this will be like a thing for most stations in the future? Or?
No, I think it's just for this, for the time being,
just the
until they can get the fare gates or whatever.
Yeah, but what about like stations like Northeastern?
I'm just here.
Just here?
I'm just here.
Yeah.
I have no control over nothing besides helping you guys out.
Alright, yeah. Alright, thank you.
But, you know.
Yeah.
I'm sure it's just a work in progress. I feel like they had to get this place open because they're, you know.
Yep.
It's good for the economy over here too, so. Building jobs because they're doing this right here and right next to it, so day by day, take it.
Alright, you mind if you're on the video or?
I don't think so.
Yeah, alright, yeah, thanks for your help, bro. I appreciate it.
No, just trying to help, you know, affect people one day at a time,
yeah.
You know, help everybody out, you know?
Yeah.
So.
I appreciate it. What's your name?
Nick,
alright. Thank you. I'll see you around.
You're welcome, man. Thank you for riding the team.
Yeah.
Thank you for riding the team.
Thank you for helping. Alright, there we had a nice little interaction. Nick. And we got our validation. Interesting. I'll show you the validation. Looks like we might miss this train, but yeah, it looks like we got some validation. Hopefully there's not any information that's related to me. I could blur that out in the future, but yeah. I have a lot in my hand. Going to put the camera down for 1 second. Nice view. Okay, here we go. And we're off. Now we gotta.
Okay, let's take a picture of the sign. Let's look at the map first.
And here we have, it looks like this train is going the other direction.
It's not even on this yet.
Looks like this train, I can't tell if this train is going backwards. I guess so. Guess we're gonna hop on. Still the old signs. We can give it a second, but I will say it's very, very, it looks like they are not completely finished and they wanted to get something up rather than have nothing, meeting deadlines. But yeah, it is a functional subway station, but it's not complete for sure. It's not perfect, but it's getting there. I think very soon things will shape up. It looks like they're only using one side of the tracks, or I'm not too sure. I forget exactly. I think I arrived on the same side. But I cannot confirm or deny. I'm pretty sure I arrived on this side. So it looks like they're only using one side of the track. Anyways, I guess I should hop on the train now. And enjoy the rest of the video of me coming to Union Square. I think that view and that sort of direction is much better. Coming into the station rather than, you know, ending in a tunnel or something like that. So yeah, enjoy the rest of the video, and Union Square.
Please validate your fare prior to boarding. Personnel are available for assistance.
Thank you.
Union Square.
Entering
Union Square.
Bus connection. Doors will open on the left.
This is Union Square.
Pay covering are required on MBTA vehicles and in city.
Face masks and worn in MBTA stations and on vehicles, regardless of vaccine status. Learn more at mbta.com/ridesafer.
Entering Science Park, doors will open on the right.